Don't eat them all.
Come on, you guys, pile out of there. Hey, you coming out or am I coming in after you? Come on, come on, come out, I said.
Let go of me, let go!
Why, you little brat!
No, it's you to get me! No!
We gotta get out of here.
This way!
Choi, you know what time she is now? What makes you come home so late?
What are you talking about, Ma? I've been here asleep for the last hour.
Choi, almost I'd rather have her son not do most anything but lie to me. Where you been?
Nowhere.
Choi, don't you say that. It only makes it worse. Where you been?
Quit yelling at me, will you?
Choi.
Oh, I'm sorry, Ma, but listen.
No, I don't listen. Every night of this week, you've been out from 12 to 1 o'clock. What kind of mother people thinks I am? You go out on the street and make a trouble. You don't be near your school for 3 days. Now, Joy, don't I work hard? Don't I give you a good home of plenty to eat, huh? It's excuse for other boys what ain't got no mama, no papa. But I work so hard for you. Joy, Mio, what's going to happen to you? Are you just all bad?